Now I'm blank. I have it on another recording. Well, there's already one. Wait a minute. No, me, I can't play now. That's crazy. Crazy thing is my family watch. Your shit will reach out and go somewhere else.
This is what kind of brought my attention. These dates on the end on the original document are marked in. And my abduction took place. In 2006. And when I opened up the screen and I downloaded in all different forms, 2006 popped up. And me and my friend sitting here like, why would it be a further date out? That wouldn't be in the just sitting in the computer for them to have to change. So they took it out and just put homicide, put in what they wanted to afterwards. All right. I don't know what was here because it won't. I couldn't get it to pull out. See the words that are highlighted? Drug addicted, backwards, airways. They did all kinds of crap. I hate that. My baby thing. I do a secret to the hospital. But 2006 was my human trafficking abduction. And this talk support is the type of screening that they do not do on babies. comes, here it comes.
I did forward this to the law. Her first for days, but always have reply just in case they want to. But I did forward her the lab as well. But they don't give a shit. The system is just set up just to harass people. This is just ridiculous. Oh shoot, do I have to go back out and come back in? Before it updated, it would just download straight to the document. What is this time too? I want to see what's behind there. How was that there? And I actually sent that off to, I forwarded to Rachel McDonald. All right.